GERD or gastroesophageal reflex disorder is a very common disorder of the gastrointestinal system. It means the contents of the stomach comes back into the esophagus. Due to the cardiac sphincter not functioning properly. Normally it opens when the food goes into the stomach and closes after the ingestion of food, so that food digestion can be done properly in the stomach. But if it is not competent, if it does not constrict, then the content of the stomach along with acid comes to the esophagus, and therefore the esophagus mucosa becomes inflamed. That is what is called esophagitis. So this problem can be solved with PPIs and sucralfate and prokinetic drugs like levosulfuride, etoprid, then new ones that are there, acosiamide. These propel the food out from the stomach into the duodenum and prevents the contents to go back into the esophagus. So this is the primary problem, and this is the common treatment that we do.
Hi, I am Dr. Anand Kumar, surgical gastroenterologist from Ananya Hospital. Basically, if you think of GERD is preventable by few lifestyle changes, like avoiding aerated drinks like alcohol, soda, or liquids after 7 o'clock in the evening. And anybody who has got GERD, they should use a bed called GERD bed, or they have to manipulate their own beds up to 30 degree levels from chest level to head. People do the mistake by just putting 2-3 pillows over the head, under the head, and sleep, which will not prevent GERD. And avoid spicy food at night. And the duration between sleeping and dinner should be 3 hours. And nobody should go to bed with a bottle of or a glass of water next to their bed. So no liquids after 7 o'clock, no spicy food, and elevate your head end of the bed at least 30 degrees. This is the main advice I always give. 90% of my patients have followed, and majority of them have relieved of their symptoms. And definitely they need a supportive management of PPIs at least for 4 to 6 weeks. This is the easy way to prevent GERD patients from going to surgical therapy, because majority of the people, if they go on to surgery, it will be difficult to manage post-op in few patients. So best way is lifestyle change and a short course of PPIs. Thank you.
Hello everyone, I am Dr. Seema Rao, medicine specialist from the headquarters of Ambur. I want to give some important lines, important topics regarding GERD. GERD means it is a gastroesophageal reflux disease, which is nothing but a lifestyle disease. So it is better to prevent this disease from the beginning. So to prevent GERD problem, we have to make ourselves about our lifestyle. Like, we should avoid sleeplessness night, we should avoid fasting, we should avoid very fast, very spicy and fatty food, so that GERD will not occur.
I'm Dr. Shyama Naik. I'm Additional Director, Unit 4 Hospital, Bhubaneswar. GVRD patients are the most common patient which see in the outdoor. Though there are patients of other diseases also, these patients of this GVRD are the most people we have to spend some time telling them not to take spicy food, oily food, not to fast, not to be tension and not sleeping, insomnia. These things lead to GRD. So we have to make them aware of their lifestyle change and how to take care of themselves so that this disease does not progress to any form of ulcer or does not give them any more problems, for which reason we advise them to start taking pantoprazole or any other drugs, antacids, etc., so that they recover and they do not progress to any other form of disease.
GRD से बचने के लिए मरीजों को समय पे खाना खाना चाहिए और खाने में फाइबर की ज़्यादा लेना चाहिए। नमक, मिर्ची, तेल, मसाला, इन सब चीज़ों से बचना चाहिए, ठीक। और समय पे खाना खाने से उसका पाचन हो जाता है और पेशेंट का पेट भी साफ हमेशा रहना चाहिए। इन सब चीज़ों से जीआरडी से बचा जा सकता है। और ये अगर प्रॉपर उचित खाना खाएंगे तो नींद भी समय पे आएगी, तो जीआरडी से और बच सकते।
डॉक्टर मंजुनाथ देल, कंसल्टेंट फिजिशियन। एज यू नो, द जीआरडी, गैस्ट्रोएसोफेजियल रिफ्लक्स डिजीज, इज द मोस्ट कॉमन डिजीज नाउडेज, वेयर पेशेंट प्रेजेंट्स विद symptoms of heartburn and centralized chest pain, which mimics cardiac pain. So the most common etiology nowadays is H. pylori, which is causing this GRD, an acute gastritis. So this can be easily prevented by endoscopy, upper GI endoscopy, and doing the IUT test, where we can treat it by H. pylori kit. Full course of treatment, and it can be controlled by making few lifestyle changes, such as taking a meal 2 hours before going to sleep, and doing some respiratory exercises, and avoiding coffee, tea, milk, and some spicy food. So this is a easily and more conveniently this disease can be controlled. Thank you.